Hello, form 3, video number 6. Okay, still potential energy, but today, now, not today, now. Okay, this video, not today. Okay, our title will be Elastic Potential Energy, 势能. But the potential energy is because of the elasticity of certain object. 某某东西有弹性而造出来的这种能叫 Elastic Potential Energy. An example, spring, 弹簧. An example, rubber band or whatever. Okay, elastic potential energy, 势能. Like, so what is elastic potential energy? And an example, how is a formula? Use a formula now. Like, start now from the beginning. So elastic potential energy, copy first. Xin chào nè. Work done. To compress or stretch, work done to compress or to stretch an elastic object. 你压，要不然就你拉 an elastic object with the displacements from the balance positions. 从原本的位置 you compress. Balance position mean original position or neutral positions. You compress, you stretch, okay, or you stress it, 你拉开, okay, from a balance positions. So an example, compressed spring, 被压缩的 spring, and elongated rubber bands, okay? 然后橡胶钳, 被你拉长长的橡胶钳. But how is the formula to calculate this elastic potential energy? Copy first. So elastic potential energy, okay, EB, 刚才那边也是EB 啦, 不过那个是GEB, 这个是EEB, okay? So elastic potential energy is equal to half time fx, half time fx, fx. Or what's mean by f, force, 你的力量. X, the distance, okay, the displacements of the object. 你压它多少, 你拉它多少. So x, 就是那个 displacement, 它动了多少, 它的距离. But why half, 为什么要除二呢? 为什么要除二? Okay? Actually, when we talk about half, so different teacher, different explanation, but then I tell you all, 我全部告诉你. Some teachers say half, okay? So for example, if you want to pull in the spring, you want to stress the spring, you should be using two hands, 应该用两只手, 对不对? You half, I half. So half, okay? 要不然你吊在墙壁也是你一半, 我一半, 对不对? 你一半, 我一半. So this is one of the explanation, but correct or not, I don't know. 对不对? 不知道. Okay? 不知道你要除二, 你就厉害了. But some of the teachers are going to tell you like this, okay, half. So let's say this is the springs with the rings very short. At the beginning, when you want to pull in the spring, 刚刚开始的时候呢, you're just using a little bit of force to stress it. 你刚刚开始的时候你用一点点的力. But when the spring getting longer and longer, it'll be more difficult to stress it, 对不对? So at the beginning, less. At the end, more. So more and less, 这边呢用少少力, 这边用多多力. So finally, you have to average it. 你要给它平均, 少的更多的平均起来. So the half actually is called average, 平均. Yeah, 对的, 这个比较对的啊, 这个比较对. 你一般我一般, 很难讲的, 很难, 好像不是很准啊. 你吊在墙壁, 一般, 然后你自己拉一般. But what happened when you using both of your hands? 你用两只手这样拉的时候, 你一般我一般就不准了, 对不对? So the best will be average. 前面少少力, 后面大大力, but you have to average it. 你要给它平均, so 一般一般. So average of force, so half of the force, 平均的力量, so force, 一般, 除一半, 平均的意思. Okay, X will be the displacements for the spring or for the rubber band. 它的移位呢,它的位置移了多少? Okay, but any example for calculation? 什么例子呢? We go to the simple example first for us to understand first and more example coming soon. Okay, 更多的 example 马上出场. Right. Calculate the potential energy stored in the compressed springs. Okay, so what is the potential energy? 这个spring帮你被压的时候, after you compress it, how much is the potential energy? 它的势能是多少呢? Okay, so the potential, elastic potential energy equal to half of your force. So half of your force, you know, 2.5, 5除2等于2.5, times the displacements. The displacement is from 50 to become 25. 25 cm, but cannot using cm, 一定要用 meter. OK, Okay, so 0.25 meter. Simple lah. So the elastic potential energy equal to half of your force times x. 一般的力量乘那个距离, 一般的力量2.5 times the displacement 0.25 乘那个距离呢 0.25 啦, 不是 25, 是 0.25. Okay, so 0.625 0.625. Okay. Next, this. Calculate the elastic potential energy for the elongated springs. 这个被拉长的 spring, 它的 potential energy 是多少呢? Okay, so how much of force? 60 over 2, 30 啦, 除2, 一般的力量, 除2. Okay, 60, 30. Times the displacement, 0.2 meter, 0.2 meter. 20 cm 就是 0.2 meter. So 30 times 0.2 is 15 啦. 哇, 老爷, 这个 老师的数学。 But now I'm teaching science using calculator. 没有事，暂时安全. Okay, so don't worry lah. Bye bye. So finish elastic potential energy or finish all the potential energy and the exercise coming soon. Bye bye. See you.